we're on to you. We know you're twisted and fucked up, by the way. You're not fooling anybody.
You're just not normal, you know? Like, this is weird, you need to tone it down, you're a girl. I get that one a lot.
I always love the term that it's like the next step up from porn.
Blood and boobs makes a great horror film.
The grassroots people, they still believe. Bring it to the small towns. They want to help you.
You don't have a big budget. All you have is this emotion that you want to display. So that's the thing that you have to really stay true to.
You can create something more when you're kind of limited.
That's what's good about horror, is there's a lot of wiggle room for that. So I think that's why a lot of people are independent filmmakers kind of gravitate towards horror, because it's pretty hard to fuck up.
Standing behind the lens and watching my brain come to life is horrifying in itself and invigorating.
So if you have a fear, you need to share it with people. You need to, like, you need to make everybody suffer.
We are damaged people playing for damaged people.
As I've discovered as a guerrilla filmmaker, there's no money here. In fact, you're gonna be in debt, you're gonna lose all of your friends, and you're probably gonna end up broken, abused, and lonely. But you gotta love it. If you're not willing to put up with that, then you don't have what it takes to be a grassroots filmmaker. It's a lifestyle. This is what I live and breathe for.
And wiggle, and pull.